Dice are rolling, the knives are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they'd each give an arm to see us 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. There's only 20 of them anyway. What is 20 next to millions who are looking to you? All you have to do is sit and wait, keeping out of everybody's way. Ones who matter have their say, and with chaos installed, you can reluctantly agree to be called.
Then again, we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead. For distance lends enchantment, and that is why all exiles are distinguished. More important, they're not dead. I could find job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all when you have unions on your side. Having to get a majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, there are other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us, or at least of making you abstain.
Peron has resigned from the army.
Thank you.
could be foolish not to quit while I'm ahead. I can see me many miles away, inactive. Sipping cocktails on a terrace, taking breakfast in bed. Sleeping easy, doing crosswords, it's attractive.
Don't think like you. I often get those nightmares too. They always take some swallowing. Sometimes it's very difficult to keep momentum if it's you that you are following. Don't close doors, keep an escape clause, because we might lose the Big Apple. But I have done what I did. If I hadn't thought, if I hadn't known, we would take the country.